Have you found Watkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go.
Fuck! It's locked.
There's a terminal close by. I'll get you through somehow. You're going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Good enough.
Thank you. backup needed in this sector.
Any news on Watkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
Now we're talking.
Target in sight. Fire at will.
The president will be taking off shortly. His chopper
was the...
Thank you.
her. They've loaded the chamber into the...
Ava! Ava! Shit!
There's a promotion in it for the man who
can't secure it.
Edana. I can smell her.
My daughter. Where is she?
Impressive work. I really didn't think you'd make it this far.
And who the fuck are you?
William Thorne, Endrin's vice president. And I've heard oh so much about you, Cahal. You and your fascinating daughter.
I suggest you tell me where she is if you want to keep breathing.
You'll find her at the helipad with President Watkins. Well, assuming you hurry. They'll be taking off soon.
What do you want with her anyway?
Frankly speaking, she's a chance for us to recoup our losses. Something we desperately need after all the trouble you and your friends have caused us. Adana's extraordinary nature will allow us to transform this collateral damage into lucrative scientific advancements.
If you fucking hurt her...
Now, do control yourself. The elevator to the helipad is just nearby, and I've ensured that it is active.
Why help me?
President's orders. He's prepared a little surprise for you.
I don't have time to waste on killing you. But if our paths ever cross again...
I doubt they will. But who knows what the future holds.
Ava! Watkins is at the helipad. He's trying to escape with Adana. I'm heading up there!
There you are! You must be Cahal. It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company. Your daughter's hate and fears will make a perfect host for Baines. And as for your friends... Well, I've got a score to settle with them too. It's high time they understood. Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
hear me? What's going on? It looks like the apocalypse here.
Watkins has released his gas across the whole region. You've got to get out right now.
What about Adonna?
The son of a bitch just took her away in his helicopter. I got held up by one of the Red Talons.
What?
Oh, now we'll have to answer for that. But right now, Adonna's all that matters. We've got to find out where they're taking her.
Watkins Terminal, connect me.
It's up to you now.
It's gonna take me some time. You've got to keep moving. I'll open a path for you to their underground labs. Just get back here ASAP.
This place is steeped in the influence of the worm.
I found the reports on the Earthblood protocol.
We'll worry about that later. Find Adonna. Hello there.
Allow me to congratulate you on the resounding success. You've all done very well.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Minutes, we'll begin receiving data from the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis from each division. The first test will serve as a benchmark. Once the process is calibrated, we can extrapolate how it will work on a larger scale.
Heads up! Looks like we've got company!
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. She've really given in to the worm. I have to be sure. did what had to be done.
I thought you should hear this from me.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the Worm.
I've made no pact with the Worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All in exchange for a few heads.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes. But you survived, and that puts all of us in danger. Your death was a key part of the arrangement.
You've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the Worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Wow.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remained blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachua?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endrin's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.
Cahal, we've got the survivors to a safe place. As soon as you're ready, return to the base and contact Declan. He'll come and get you.
Understood. Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.